Bloomberg reports that median rents across the country went down for the 8th month in a row. The Financial Times reports that new data out Thursday says consumer prices only rose 1.7% in 2023's fourth quarter, down from 2.6% in the third quarter. The Financial Times also reports that a Pew Research survey shows that 28% of Americans describe the economy as good or excellent. Back in April, that number was only 19%. As the year progresses, Americans will pay attention to how things really are, at least on paper.